So one of the new features in Premiere Pro 2023 is to automatically convert log footage to a Rec. 709 workspace when you import your clips. That's what I'm going to be showing you in today's video. Let's dive in. So I'm inside Premiere Pro, and just to show you, I have this clip shot on a Panasonic camera using the Vlog color space. And what we have to do to convert this to a Rec. 709 workspace inside Premiere Pro is up inside the Premiere Pro preference settings, you'll want to go to General. You'll notice a new option listed below that you can check on called Auto Detect Log Video Color Space. And when you check that box and click OK, when you go and import that clip, Premiere Pro will recognize that that was shot in Vlog, and it will understand to convert that to Rec. 709. So as you can see inside the source monitor, it's still log, but when you drag it to the timeline, it'll convert it to Rec. 709, which is really nice. Now you can take this a step further. If you go to your color workspace menu, you'll notice this auto button. You can click that and Premiere Pro will just do some fine-tune adjustments to color correct your video clip for you. Now you can, you know, obviously take this to the next level and fine-tune the adjustments. If you do want to learn more about how the Lumetri color panel works, I've made several tutorials on my channel. Feel free to check this one right up there if you want to learn more about the color panel. Now, what if you have stock footage, for example, this shot of a waterfall? Now, you'll notice when you import that shot, even though it was shot on log, it won't automatically convert to Rec. 709 in your timeline. What you have to do instead is inside the project panel, you'll have to right-click on the clip, go up to Modify, Interpret Footage, and you'll have to choose the Color Space Override option. And then from here, you'll notice some log options. For example, I'm going to change it to Panasonic Vlog, and that will force Premiere Pro to recognize that clip in Vlog instead of Rec. 709. Now you'll notice from that menu, you can only choose S-Log, C-Log, and V-Log as of recording this video. But that's how you convert log footage to Rec. 709 inside Premiere Pro. But otherwise, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.